Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm done at Umana, or the Ben, as some folks call it. Right now, I'm viewing a mini craft exhibition, and I might be lucky to meet some of the craftsmen who specialize in woodworking, fabric design, leather crafting, mosaic art, sculpturing, and painting. With that being said, let's go straight into the video. Hope you enjoy this one. Meet my good friend, Mr. Mackenzie. He's an expert in wood carving.
Hi, Mr. Mackenzie here from Wooden Words. I have a little company called Wooden Words, and I'm very thankful for my friend here to, you know, doing some promotion for us. We have an exhibition here running at the Umana Yana called Art Classic. It is a celebration for the CARICOM week. We have here wooden words. We have words that you can put in your living room, in your kitchen, in your bedroom. We also have mirrors, we have wall maps, we have cutting boards, we have fruit bowls, and also religious art like some crucifix, and we have stuff for your bathroom as well. What you can do is feel free to come down here at the Umana Yana, and you can purchase and support us. You know, with all that's going on now with COVID, and so we as artists, we need the support. Thank you.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Paula Evans, and I'm the owner of Sunshine Creation, specializing on painted garments, also tie-dye and leather craft.
How is this really made, this tie-dye?
Well, this piece is discharge. It's like when you take out a dye from the fabric, you call that discharge dye.
Okay.
So this here is discharge. It goes through a process with two different solutions, and then the end result is this product. This piece here is a piece of mail. This pattern came from the Clarks of itself, but this is 100% leather. But it's imported. This one is imported leather, but I make from local leather too. So from scratch I did it.
How many days it took you?
Like 3 days.
3 days?
Not 3 full days, but working on it 3 days.
This is awesome.
And this here, this bag roughly took about, same thing, 3 days, because it's mold. You do it, the design, and then you mold it, the shape. So, decided to.
This is great.
This is on work, you know, nothing machine, on stitch. This is on stitch, and this bag is on stitch too. Not machine.
Super awesome. And what about these designs?
Stamp them on with the stamp.
It's cool.
Good afternoon, everyone. Yeah, I'm out here. Yeah, I have some special craft, the music. But these are chains, right? You got the jewel box out of the same stuff. This is a canister, right? Right? These are canister. You got the picture frame out of the same music. You got the vase, right? And then you got the bottle, the music. Then you got the mirror. Right, then you got another you have another vase here, jewel box. These are square jewel box. These are roll shape. These are art.
Oh yeah.
These are fit like puzzles. You see, they got a flower. These are puzzles.
Uh-huh.
These are pieces glass.
Wonderful.
The mirror also.
It's so cool. What gave you the passion to start doing what you're doing now?
Yeah, you see, I used to deal with shelves, right? After dealing with shelves, and I find that the tourism coming, I started going to something different. You know, when you got time to play with it, your mind could sort, you know, you could develop certain things. Like, I got to be able to do this, right? And I got harder stuff too. right? Where is that out here? Right? I got tiles, what I deal with. I make tile walls, I make doors and different stuff.
Where's your location? Where we could find you?
Like 146 Canterbury Road. I have a car here. Big BB.
My business on Main Street Avenue. A sculpture. The name of my business is Gardening Production, mostly in abstract and realistic work. No fine art. Yes, that's it. It's called Aspiration.
Aspiration.
Yes. Yeah. One aspiring from the bottom to reach the top.
Is there a special wood that you use, or?
Yes, this one is called, this species is called mahogany. Yes. And mahogany. This other species here is salmon. The common name is rain tree. Scientific name is salmon tree.
This is awesome.